Arada, Mount Ararat, Eastern Turkey. How about a visit to an old wooden building that our common ancestor made? Kind but urgent advice, do not imitate this without all appropriate permits from the authorities. A large wooden building lies embedded in a glacier in a gorge high upon Mount Ararat, and by many believed to be nothing less than the Ark of Noah. These live images you're watching right now were taken during the Nemi years. NAMI stands for Hong Kong-based Noah's Ark Ministries International. For some years, around 2009, a Turkish-Chinese exploration team entered this colossal ancient wooden building in the bottom of a deep gorge high on Arada, as is the official Turkish name for Mount Ararat. Through openings in the bottom of the gorge, two mountain guides found their way in. They explored and video filmed a corridor and doorway leading to a gigantic wooden building. How did this wooden colossus get here at this height? Covered up by a thick layer of stones, ice and rock debris. Once inside, the guide is pointing out the presence of narrow openings in a wooden sidewall. For most part, these openings are full of ice. Parts of this sidewall are covered with a thin layer of crystal clear ice. To the left, some wooden boards will become visible. A typical recognizable sound is produced by knocking on the wood by the guide. Very interesting and surprising is that these boards are connected to each other by means of a very smart and safe system of internal pegs. The headlights of the guides do not produce enough light to have a good look into the hallway, but fortunately, some photos were taken so that we can amaze ourselves about the space behind these boards.